is a bastard, orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalid. Grow up to be a hero and a scholar, the $10 founding father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by working a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a trading charter, and every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then hurricane came and devastation rained. A man saw his future drip, dripping down the drain. Put a pencil to his temple, connected it to his brain. And he wrote his first refrain, a testament to his pain. And the word got around, they said this kid is insane, man. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from which you came. And the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. There's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait, just you wait.
When he was 10, his father split full of it, debt written to users. Alex and his mother barely didn't have a fan. Sitting in their room sick, the scent thick. And Alex got better, but his mother went quick.
Moving with a cousin, the cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruined pride, something new inside. Boys say, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself. He started retreating and needing every treat is on the shelf. There wasn't nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and destitute without a cent to rest his feet.